My name is Yasushi Kisanuki. I'm a neurologist at the Ohio State University Wexner Medical Center. And my specialty is neurogenic disorders clinic and spasticity clinic. My overall care philosophy is that once I establish the care with the patient, I like to see them in a very longitudinal fashion, because some of the rare disorders do need to see the change in their clinical appearance by the following up on the exam and also following up on the interview with the symptoms. And sometimes those changes over the period of time can reveal some insight about what they really have underlying cause is. And also, some of the disorders do happen in a familial fashion. So I frequently see patients as one of their family members. And then as we establish the care, we actually invite the other family member who might have a similar condition to try to address the whether they might have some misdiagnosed or undiagnosed condition. When the patient come to me and saying that I have been seeing fourth or fifth neurologist, I'm the sixth or seventh neurologist, and they have never been given any specific diagnosis, and they've been very frustrated. And you know, if I can find some specific diagnosis, I think they really appreciate that, then even if they find out there's no cure available at this time. And I think that if they have some specific diagnosis, I think that alone can further open up the review of the other literature, or even search for the patient support group, and even consider to register themselves for the future participation of the clinical research.